said you're stupid.
Yeah, of course he did.
Yeah.
Called him fool because he picked a fight with us.
He's so kind. Did you hear about how Heber Gentz's son just died? And they didn't let Karen let her know for a few days. Isn't that sad? Don't you think so? It really is sad. People who are dead. Heber Gentz's son died, and they didn't tell his mom. Gentz's son died, and they didn't tell his mom. Did you hear about that? They made him disconnect from her 2 years ago, and they hardly talked, and now he's dead. He was young, too. He was married. Really sad. Did you hear about Heber Gentz's son dying? Did you hear about Heber Gentz's son dying, guys? It's true, isn't it?
Huh?
It's funny because it's true.
I know it is. I was wondering why you're not solo.
No, not alone. Heber Gentz's son died. Do you know who he is? Heber Gentz is still the president of Scientology. And he's in the hole. David Miscavige put Heber Gentz in the hole. And his son is dead. They made him disconnect from his mom.